been busy times at Carmen Line, hasn't it?
Crazy busy.
Wow.
I feel like I'm going to die.
Yeah.
We should get the watch prototype on Monday. So we need to plan a day to go shoot on the kayaks.
We have just started shooting a new video for the Revolution Dive Watch.
Yeah, that one's involved.
Those people in the car over there are like, what are they doing?
No, today we're shooting on the water. I'm the subject, so I'm paddling the kayak wearing this fancy watch. And behind me you can see Dean Taylor. Dean Taylor, say hi! There they are.
We all drove down, we loaded up your truck with three boats.
Canoe on top and kayaks in the back.
It's a funny image.
It looked ridiculous. So the last 2 days, we probably spent 10 to 20 hours combined out on the boats. Day too,
because
we're using this lake that's like 3 miles long and has different points of interest for us to shoot at, and so we're going up and down this long lake in a canoe and a kayak and trying to shoot footage at the same time. And poor Taylor had to be the anchor man of the canoe for most of the day. On a, so if you're not familiar with canoeing, the person in the back does the lion's share of the forward propulsion and also the steering.
Yeah.
And on a windy day especially, a 15-foot-long canoe basically becomes a sail.
You guys are going the wrong way.
And so I'm in a little kayak zipping around, and I see these guys doing Z patterns back and forth across the lake.
All right, let's try going the other way, I think. Oh, okay, we're moving way too far. Oh, the sun, man. Oh, no. Oh, no. We need to be closer. Well, oh, slow down. That way. That way. Oh, go.
So look for the Revolution Dive Watch video coming soon.
Yeah, you'll know what went into it.
Yeah. We did the talkies episode today. Yeah. Went and saw Black Panther.
We just saw a movie.
Oh. Yeah. Well, it's worth noting that since the last execs episode, we also saw Winchester.
We just finished watching a movie.
Black Panther, you know, I would call Black Panther a tour de force compared to Winchester.
Winchester was really bad, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was horrid. It was kind of demoralizing to go through the whole year in movies, and because we planned out every Friday, we know what we're going to be seeing for the rest of the year.
Seems too smart. Half the people in this photo are now dead.
This looks like the happening.
There's a good few weeks
portion, right,
where it's like, oh, geez.
This is the streak we'll be on. Sicario 2, Skyscraper, Alita Battle Angel, Mission Impossible, Predator, The Meg, Captive State, Slender Man, Darkest Minds, Robin Hood. Oh, gosh. So let's move on to a happier experience.
Yeah.
Hey. You guys made something quite awesome last week.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So we did confirm have our first episode.
Yeah, our first episode. What started out as a podcast, me and D did, No Russian in Modern Warfare 2.
Well, you're talking about the
airport.
The airport shoot down. Yeah.
Maybe I'm kind of messed up because when I
did it, I had a lot of fun.
I kind of did enjoy it. Like something about that, I was like,
Taylor, I think we may need to talk.
Maybe I have a problem. Yeah, we did like 8 episodes of that, and then we decided to reinvent the entire thing. It's no longer a podcast, and it's now some sort of video essay where it's more
we called it an editorial,
right? Yeah, we're calling
editorial.
It
it's not documentary thing. Really, it's yeah. Like I don't know what it is, but it's cool. And I think what you created there is an answer to a constant struggle that I think we have here at Carmen Line, where we can make money comes from creating something that businesses like to call content. Content is not very, it's not art. No. All right.
Content.
Everyone's like, what we need is some good content, some good lifestyle content, you know.
Vomit.
Yeah. I think that our target audience, it's going to be people who are trying to figure out, how do I get some good video content? I mean, the word just means
stuff.
Yeah, it could be anything.
It's like so not exciting. And so we spend a lot of our time trapped in this world of content creation because it's what our clients want, we are paying for. And we get really hungry for the art side.
Right.
And so your podcast has now evolved into an art piece. And
yeah.
I think it's pretty cool.
Another thing we've done is some Carmen Line video content.
Yeah.
Content. We did a video tutorial. It's content, you know?
It's not a little artsy. We put some jazz music in.
Yeah.
Hey there, welcome back. We're going to continue our conversation now on how to create high quality product videography. So basically, we've employed a marketing expert to help us bring in more clients, and he required some content created for him to use. So a video ad and a 3-part tutorial on how to shoot good product videography. That will be a giveaway or a bribe, you know, to get people to sign up for our mailing list and get to know us better.
That when used together are like putting jet fuel on your online sales. Just click.
Making that tutorial was pretty fun.
It actually was quite fun. It was a fun roundtable. It was fun to shoot it and just kind of talk about film and all that.
This last week and the week prior, we've done about 12-hour days each.
Every day.
Yeah.
For like 2 weeks straight.
Yeah. And it's been like a lot more work than we're used to, at least.
Yeah.
Because we were doing not only the video tutorials, but we were editing doc stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Because we also managed the campaign. Right.
We're not making money week to week or month to month. We're talking about stuff that's 1 month, 2 months, and 3 months away. And I've never worked this hard with so little immediate gratification. And yet, I've never been happier in my work life than I am right now.
I totally feel the same.
Yeah. Yeah.
Completely.
I also agree.
Love what we have going here.
Yeah.
Absolutely, yeah.
I will cling to my newfound career as a studio executive with you guys forever.
Yes, sir.
Agreed. Bopping nail, 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 bopping nail